Dude, if you are a mod, number one, paid an exposure. Number two, when you apply for a real job, no offense, you can write, like, on your resume, I modded for LOL Tyler1 for 5 years, unpaid, right? So your employer will be like, holy shit, this guy's dumb as fuck. You're hired. And you're probably going to get scammed by that guy, too. Doesn't matter, though.